this tutorial, we will show you how to apply a zoom effect to your clips and photos. We'll be using Clipify, an automatic pan and zoom video editor. First, let's see how this feature works by applying the pan and zoom effect to a still picture. This way, you can better see all the changes. Select the photo that you want to apply the effect to and hit the Add Pan and Zoom Effect button. A new window will open. In the center, you will see a player where you can view the applied effect in action. On the left, you can see the starting position of the animation effect. And on the right, there's the final position. At the top, there is a drop-down menu where you can choose the effect type. Let's select one of the pre-made effects and see it in action. You can also create your own pan and zoom effect. To do this, adjust the starting and final position of the frames to your liking. You can scale up the window by hitting this button. Let's preview the result. The animation effect can match the photo slide duration or last shorter. You can set the photo duration by hitting these arrows. And the effect duration is set on this timeline by moving the markers. The left marker shows the time when the effect starts, and the right marker shows where it ends. This is what the final result looks like. If you are satisfied with it, hit apply. Now, let's see how you can add dynamics to a video clip. Select the clip and hit the Add Pan and Zoom Effect button. Here, you can also select one of the ready-made effects from the drop-down list. Let's reset everything and create a custom zoom-out effect. First, adjust the starting position. Now set the effect duration. Preview the result and use frame-by-frame rewind to choose the beginning of the effect. Hit the brace to set the starting point. You can also type in the exact value of the effect duration in the corresponding field. Hit play to see the result. Looks great! Visit the official website of Clipify and learn more about this video editor with pan and zoom animation.